On February 3, 1959, rock and roll stars Budy Holly, Ritchie Valens, and J.P. the Big Bopper Richardson died in a small plane crash near Clear Lake, Iowa. The history of rock and roll is littered with tragedies, from the early deaths of legendary talents such as Peter Hamm, Jim Croce, Amy Winehouse, and too many others to count. Hi guys, welcome to Historically. Today, we will see how the famous rock artists such as Buddy Holly, the Big Bopper, Marc Bolan, and many others would have looked like if they would be lucky enough to live today. Not wanting to spend another night on their tour bus, whose busted heater kept everyone in the cold, Holly chartered a plane, and at last minute, Waylon Jennings and guitarist Tommy Allsup gave up their seats to the Big Bopper, a.k.a. Jiles Perry, J.P., Richardson Jr., and Ritchie Valens, who was only 17 years old, respectively. Today, we did age progression of famous stars and how they would have looked like today. Let's get started.